And welcome back. In this part, we get items around here. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot I could fly. Also, I think I accidentally off camera one time. There were puppies right over here.
Puppies!
So yeah. You only get to hear me say it 32 times, not 33. Power. Oh, sneaking. But we'll see. Yeah. Okay, let's open this. We're barging in. Yeah, Donald falls like the idiot he is again. I think that might be all the yellow.
Here.
As you'll see, there'll be an onslaught of the Shadow Heartless. But nothing you can't deal with. Okay, I wanna see something. First off here. Okay, only three. Trinity list. Yep, we got all the push. Okay, nothing up. Ow. And we got attain the power of wind. Arawa, nice. Nice. Also, I should make a quick note. Once you learned all, like, the first spells, you can go talk to Merlin for a Keyblade. I'll do it later to show you it. I personally do not use it. It kind of sucks. If you're an MP waster, by all means, get it. It raises your MP by 2, enhances summoning power. It's not that powerful, though. So if you're a magic freak, go right ahead. That works. Also, here is where I got like all the elixirs and stuff. I'll show you in that point when we get to that point. Going up here. Accidentally going in here. Not yet. Going in here, which was useless. Let's check this hallway one more time. I'm stubborn like that. Okay. Oh, door. Useless door. We have to call Heartless first. Hey, nope, that's just a crappy, useless door. Oh, okay. Whatever. There's nothing else in here. Come on. Thank you. Skip all you. Okay, this is the point where I got all the thing. If you come in here, you can find these rare truffles. If you, like, keep hitting them, what I do is I hit them up once to fly and just keep going like that. If you can hit them 100 times, you get a lot of elixirs. That's also a great way to level up, which is how I did it. Could have sworn there was a chest over here. I think there is. I think my accident got that one, too. Okay. Anyway, we should have gotten all the chests in Neverland. Neverland. Well, let's just make sure real quick. Yep, only Monstro is left. No! You know what? Yeah, take over kill. Come on. There we go. love how you can just stand in the air like cartoons, like there's like Roadrunner. Man, those cartoons were awesome. The Roadrunner cartoons, they always made me crack up as a kid. Ah, I remember those shows. You gotta admit, the Roadrunner ones were awesome next to the Bugs Bunny cartoons. Monstro, be here or otherwise we'll die. Yes! He's here. How convenient. No. Crap. Also, in the next boss battle, I don't think I've showed off Tinkerbell yet. I plan to use Tinkerbell in the next, well, not next, I'll use it when I use it, let's put it that way. Okay, nothing here yet. Okay, first things first, let's check up here. Oh, something tells me it's in the other throat. Let's go up the throat, let's choke him. You know what, Monstro? Is there anything like in here? I don't know, ow, another what? Ah, no! Bye. No! 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 Ah, crap. Ah! Jeez. Ah! I don't need that. Ah! Ah! Ugh. Okay, nothing up here. Why did I come over here? What's all this stuff in his throat? Seriously. Actually, I don't want to know. Well, sure is put together weird. Okay. I didn't know I could do that. What the heck? Did I seriously just turn around? Well, that's weird. So you can go from chamber one to chamber one. Weird. I guess that, well, I don't think that's how it was meant to go, though. I hope not. Chamber 6, which is a chest I need. Ow, you know what? Ah.
See ya.
Come on. How did Monstro have all these things in his stomach without dying? Mithril, please be the Dalmatians, please be the Dalmatians, please be the Dalmatians, not to leave, please be the Dalmatians. No! Of course not. That must have been the chamber 1-1. Yeah, 1-1. Okay. Come find the puppies within a minute. Yeah, could please be it. Please die, please die, please all of you die. Yes. No. Oh, okay, I'm gonna cut to where I find it, like, in the next part. I'll start off the next part with finding it, or bonus part, which will slightly be part of the part. Whatever, I'm not making sense. See you in the next part.